Hey guys, it's Endeavor. Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Puddle of Mud, duh, 2Ds. It's kind of like the Kohl's brand. You know, like how the Kohl's brand is mud? Anyway, this is a follow-up to She Hates Me, and we did that a year ago, so like June of last year. And yeah, I liked that one. It was good. So I'm excited to watch this one. So yeah. I like it so far. Oh, I like the editing style so far. Is this gonna be like sad? Oh gosh, I do not need more sad today. Everything's so boring, everyone's so fake. Everybody's empty, and everything is his voice is very 2000 band voice. Kind of like the nasally. He's wearing a Led Zeppelin shirt. You could be my someone, you could be. He's wearing a mechanic shirt. Okay, wait, I like this so far. I'm trying to like analyze the lyrics right now. Oh, the band is going hard. I feel like he's holding the guitar very low. Very catchy, nice. Is that supposed to be him, or is that his son? Oh wait, yeah, it's definitely his son. I like that pitch change right there. Sweet song. She's in between us. I'm guessing that's the mother. That's kind of like. That kid is so cute. I wonder what the bridge is gonna be. Is the bridge just gonna be like a guitar solo? Okay, here it is. I always love listening for the bridges. My favorite part. I love the emotion right now. This part, this music right here, it's just, there's something like a little different about it. Dang. Basically, he wants full custody. I got it. Yeah, so what I gathered from this, I thought the lyrics matched up with the video really well. I really like when artists do that because I think it just blends together. Sometimes it's like totally off or doesn't match at all, or I don't even know. But I really liked how it matched up, and the video was a good mix between them singing and like a little bit of the story, enough to where you could gather it, but it wasn't like taking away from the band, because I liked how they showed like the really emotional parts. I feel like this was probably an emotional song for them to write, or at least the lead singer, he probably actually like does have a son or like someone that he cares about like that. And I just felt like you could really hear it, and I love when bands do that. Also, I thought this was in a lot of ways just kind of like a basic 2000s song in the way it kind of sounded and like the video like tint over it, but there was just something like a little bit different about it. I don't know. I think that I liked how it was more singing. I feel like sometimes it's like more talking, but I really liked this. And from the last one, She Hates Me, I kind of got that too, but that was a while ago, and I still feel the same way. I think that this is a really good band and song. I will definitely add this to my playlist, and I don't do that for a lot of songs, so I really liked this. I thought the lead singer and just like the whole band, they were really, I would really love to see them live. I bet they perform really well live, because they just seem to like be really into the music, and that was cool. So yeah, thanks guys for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe, and let me know what y'all thought. We'll see y'all next time. Bye.